Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing late Indian music director Shravan Rathore's family. Shravan Rathore is an Indian music director and composer who is popularly known for being a part of the iconic music composing duo Nadeem Shravan. He was born on 13th November 1984 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Shravan Rathore's father's name is Pandit Chaturbhuj Rathore, who was a playback singer. He has two brothers, Roop Kumar Rathore and Vinod Rathore. Shravan is married to Sunali Rathore. The couple has two sons, Sanjeev Rathore and Darshan Rathore. Shravan made his debut in the music industry as a composer with Nadeem Saifi, another music composer, in 1972, and together they formed the iconic duo Nadeem Shravan. The first composition made by the duo was the song Kashi Hile Patna Hile for the Bhojpuri movie Dangal. The song was sung by the popular playback singer Manna Day. In 1985, Nadeem Shravan released the first commercial project, Star 10, and the songs in the album were composed by using bansuri, sitar and shehnai. The songs in the album were sung by famous actors like Anil Kapoor, Jackie Shroff and many more. Nadeem and Shravan recorded their first independent song under Gulshan Kumar's T-Series recording label. Later they made a whole album of songs for the movie Aashiqui, which was directed by Mahesh Bhatt. Over the years, Nadeem Shravan had composed music for several Hindi films like Sajan, Deewana, Raja, Raja Hindustani, Raaz and many more. The duo had worked on more than 150 films together, but in 2005, they decided to split up and Shravan focused on building his son's career in the Hindi film industry. On 19th April 2021, Shravan Rathore had tested positive for the COVID-19 virus and he was hospitalized in Mumbai. Unfortunately, he passed away on 22nd April 2021 after he suffered multiple organ failures and a cardiac arrest. The news was confirmed by his son Sanjeev and he said, "My father tested positive after visiting the Kumbh Mela in Haridwar. We had never thought our family would have to go through such tough times. My father passed away. I am COVID positive and so is my mother. My brother is also positive and is in home isolation. But since our father has died, he is being allowed to do the final procedures to do last rites for our father."
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.